I'm gonna do one song. It's a cover from Sublime. Hope you like it.
Early in the morning, rising to the street, got me a lit cigarette and all striped shoes on my feet. Got to find a reason, reason things were wrong. Got to find a reason why my money's all gone. I get a Dalmatian, I could still get high. I can play the guitar like a motherfucking riot. I get a Dalmatian, I can still get high. I can play my guitar like a motherfucking riot. Life is too short, so low than what you got. Cause you might get run over or you might get shot. Never started starting, I just get it on my chest. Never got a bottle in a bulletproof vest. Take a small example, they got take for me all. Take all your money, give it all to Johnny. Love is what I got, it's within my reach. And this old blonde sauce is straight from a bitch. And it comes back to you, finally get what you deserve. Trying to stop, you about to get served. Lost what I got, the start of riot. You're feeling with the dance, gets high. Loving is what I got, so remember that. Loving is what I got, so remember that. Loving is what I got, so remember that. Loving is what I got. I don't cry when my dog runs away. Don't get angry at the bills I have to pay. Don't get angry when my mom smokes pot. Hits the bottle and goes back to the rock. Fucking and fighting, it's all the same. Living with you, dog's the only way to stay sane. Let the loving come back to me. Loving's what I got, so remember that. Loving's what I got, so remember that. Loving is what I got, so remember that. Loving is what I got.
Thank you.
All right, guys. My name is Lala Devraj. I go by Choice Beats. Let me, Austin. Austin, can I, do a few sounds and tell you to alter bass and stuff. All right. All right, I'm gonna beatbox for you guys, by the way. So, all right, Austin. Okay. Yeah, it's really loud up here. All right. All right, guys. Hopefully, everyone knows what beatboxing is here. It's making music with your mouth. So I've come today. I've done a lot of stage stuff, but I'm being honest with you guys. I have, like, stage fright issues. So hopefully you like it, and hopefully I don't choke up here. So I'm going to start, all right? Ready? All right. Rock, All right. Here's the thing. I have some new stuff. I don't own a mic and a speaker, so I'm going to try it out. Hope you guys like it. And, like, I guess I'll hear how you guys like it. So, all right. Level one. Level two. Level three. Oh my gosh. Level four. Was that okay? All right. All right. For kind of my second to last thing, we go to Georgia Tech. I made a small thing saying, I'm a nerd, I'm a nerd, I'm a nerd, and this shit is absurd. So it's like a trap beat. Hope you guys like it, all right? All right. I'm a nerd, 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 and this shit is absurd, yeah. I don't get a chance with a mic that often, so I'm gonna just freestyle for you for a little. Is that okay with everyone? And then I'm gonna leave. All right. Thank you, guys.
Fuck.
for the better. Imagine us together. Relatively stable, tentatively able. Thank you.
Oh, depths of your despair, making a hole down there, cause a mantra won't be shared. The scars of your love remind me of us. They keep me thinking that we almost had it all. All the scars of your love, they leave me breathless. I can't help feeling like we could have had it all. Rolling in the deep, you have my heart inside of your rest, but you played it to the beating. We could have had it all. Rolling in the deep, you have my heart inside of your rest, but you played it to the beating. Throw your soul through every open door, count your heart blessings to find out what you look for. Turn my sorrow into treasure gold. You'll pay me back in time and reap just what you sow. You're gonna wish you never had met me. Tears are gonna fall, rolling in the deep. You're gonna wish you never had met me. Tears are gonna fall. We could have had it all. Rolling in the deep, you have my heart inside of your rest, but you played it to the beating. We could have had it all. Rolling in the deep, you have my heart inside of your rest, but you played it.
And we are going to do a song called My Songs Know What You Did in the Dark. It's a cover of Fall Out Boy. Mark and besides, in the midnight time, I'm just dreaming of tearing you apart. I'm in the deep, deep tales with the devil. Now the world can never get me on my level. I just gotta get you out the cage. I'm a long lover's rage. Gotta need a spark to ignite. My songs know what you did in the dark. The scars from tomorrow, and I wish you could say you're the antidote to everything except for me. Constellation of tears on your lashes, but everything you love them burn the lashes. In the end, everything collides. My childhood's spat back on the monster that you see. My songs know what you did in the dark. Slide them up, back up.
you.
Our song is going to be another original. It's called Netflix and Chill.
a crazy world, my favorite. Just wanna hang out, watch Netflix and chill. Why is that so hard to understand? I send you a text because I'm so obsessed. But each time you say you were, you say you had homework, had to study for that quiz. I'm thankful, but it's you that I miss. If you don't wanna see me, why don't you say so? I pick up my phone and say, hey, that I just wanna hang out, watch Netflix and chill. Why is that hard to understand? I send you a text because I'm so obsessed. But each time you say you have, said I just wanna hang out, watch Netflix and chill. Why is that so hard to understand? I send you a text because I'm so obsessed. But each time you say you have, have a plan.
Thank you.
Hello, everybody. As of tonight, we are officially, unofficially known as Computing in the Modern World. We do not have a SoundCloud, we do not have a Facebook, but we're going to play some music. This song is by an artist named Spooky Black. He's a really cool guy. And we did our own arrangement of it, and you know, we hope you like it. So here we go. Oops.
Thank you. All right. Okay, so I've been up here a lot, but I'm gonna play a song. Talk so loud, no one can hear what I say. Think about why run around the laps you make, they look the same, beaten ground. Yeah, you know you've been left out. The only thing worse than being let down. Maybe it's the same thing. Sounds and signs that could mean anything. Gray skies and grayer seas, they harbors and their own fallacies. Maybe the same thing. Chances are you're just like me. You're turning in to what you were pretending to be. And chances are you're just like me. Turning in to what you were pretending to be. Why you talk so loud? No, I can't hear what I say.
We're gonna sing a song by Fun that you probably know.
Probably.
Yeah, and we can't play instruments, so. Yeah. All right, go ahead.
Doom, 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 doom. Well, I woke up to the sound of silence and knives. We're cutting like knives in a fist fight. Doom, 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 doom.
And
that found you with a bottle of wine, your head in the curtains and heart like the 4th of July. Doom, 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 doom. You swore and said, we are not shining stars. This I know, I never said we are.
Though I've never been through hell like that, I've closed enough windows to know you can never look back.
Doom, 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 doom.
If you're lost and alone, or you're sinking like a stone, carry on. May your past be the sound of your feet upon the ground. Carry on. Carry on, carry on. Doom, 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 doom. So I met up with some friends at the edge of the night at a bar off 75.
Doom, 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 doom. And we talked and talked about how our parents will die, all our neighbors and wives.
Doom, 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 doom.
But I like to think I can cheat it all
to make up for the times I've been cheated on.
And it's nice to know when I was left for dead,
I was found and now I don't roam these streets. I am not the ghost you are to me. If you're lost and alone, or you're sinking like a stone, carry on. May your past be the sound of your feet upon the ground. Carry on. Whoa.
On fire,
but my legs are fine.
After all, they are mine.
Lay your clothes down on the floor.
Close the door.
Hold the phone. Show me how. No one's ever gonna stop us now. Doom, 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 doom. Doom, 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 doom. Do-do-do-do-doom.
'Cause here we are.
We are shining stars.
We are invincible.
We are who we are.
On our darkest day,
when we're miles away,
sun will come,
we will find our way home. If you're lost and alone, or you're sinking like a stone, carry on. May your past be the sound of your feet upon the ground. Carry on. Oh, 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 oh. That's it.
Okay, we are Caroline and the Dotsons. And we're going to do an old Panic at the Disco song called Northern Downpour.
If all our life is but a dream, fantastic posing greed, then we should feed our jewelry to the sea. For diamonds do appear to be just like broken glass to me.
And then she said she can't believe genius only comes along in storms of faded foreign tongues, tripping eyes and flooded lungs. Northern downpour sends its love.
Hey moon, please forget to fall down. Hey moon, don't you go down. Sugar cane in the easy morning, weather veins my one and lonely.
Running toward the page, it's chasing off the days. Look back at both feet and that winding knee. I missed your skin when you were ease. You clicked your heels and wished for me.
Through playful lips made of yarn, that fragile Capricorn unraveled words like moss upon old scars. I know the world's a broken bone, but mount your headaches, call it home.
Hey moon, please forget to fall down. Hey moon, don't you go down. Sugar cane in the easy morning, weather vane's my one and lonely. Sugar cane in the easy morning, weather vane's my one and lonely. Sugar cane in the easy morning, weather vane's my one and lonely. Sugar cane in the easy morning, weather vane's my one and lonely. Sugar cane in the easy morning, weather vane's my one and lonely. Sugar cane, weather vane's my one and lonely. Sugar cane,
hey moon, please forget to fall down.
Weather vane's my one and lonely. You are at the top of my lungs, drawn to the ones who never yawn.
Thank you.
So yeah, my name is Enzo Sunen, and I'm a Weekend Warrior guitarist, but I was studying abroad in Spain before being here, and I was really inspired to like play more, so now I'm here. And I really enjoyed listening to y'all tonight. Like, y'all are so talented, and it's pretty crazy in a good way to listen to y'all. And so, well, I'm gonna play a few songs, and well, I can't remember the name of this first one, but chances are it's probably by a European guy who's long dead, but I think it sounds pretty good. So I'll play it. Can you hear that? Oh, that might help. Yeah, it's all the way up. That's good. That's way too loud. Wait, so it's normal back there? Okay. Yeah, good point. Point taken. This is just a little compilation thing I'm working on, and it's not ready yet, but now's the best time I'm going to have to play it until the time it's ready, which is probably going to be around May 2017, sorry. Obviously, I don't do this often. There's that. And then here's just another classical style piece that I really like to play, but I've never played it on electric guitar before, so we'll see how it goes. Thank you.
This is a song that I kind of meant to do like all of last semester, and then I never really got around to playing it, but it's now the start of a new semester and the start of a new year, so it feels kind of appropriate.
Scotch rich on my tongue. showed up and we hung out, trading swigs from the bottle, all bitter and clean, locking eyes, holding hands, twin high maintenance machines. I am gonna make it through this year if it kills me. I am gonna make it through this year if it kills me. I drove home in the California dusk. I could feel the alcohol inside of me hum. Pictured the look on my stepfather's face, ready for the bad things to come. I downshifted as I pulled into the driveway, the motor screaming out, stuck in second gear. The scene ends badly, as you might imagine, in a cavalcade of anger and fear. There will be feasting and dancing in Jerusalem next year. I am gonna make it through this year if it kills me. I am gonna make it through this year if it kills me.
Before I go into this next one, I want to take a quick minute and plug the show tomorrow night. It's happening right here. My band, The Merry-Go-Rounds, along with some other great bands, with some other great people who have performed tonight, are going to be putting on a kick-ass show for all of you. Doors at 7. It's free with a buzz card if you want to come. So come out and support us, please.
That too.
Wise men say only fools rush in, but I can't help falling in love with you. Shall I stay? Would it be a sin? When I can't help falling in love with you. Like a river flows surely to the sea, darling, don't you know something meant to be. Take my hand, take my whole life too, for I can't help falling in love with you. Like a river flows surely to the sea, darling, don't you know some things are meant to be. Take my hand, take my whole life too, for I can't help falling in love with you, for I can't help falling in love with you.
All right, greetings everybody. My name is Keith Cutts. I came here at the end of last semester to play. It was awesome, and I came back today to go ahead and share some original songs with you guys. This first one is going to be about, well, growing up, we all have boundaries as kids, and it's meant to protect us. But as we get older, we sometimes outgrow those boundaries and don't realize it. Or sometimes we realize that the boundaries that held us contained have changed. And this song is kind of about realizing that. So it's called Imagine Boundaries, AKA The Elephant Song. Oh, and all the sounds you hear tonight will be coming out of this ukulele in one way, shape, or form. Travel around from town to town, big top animals, clowns. In the brown tent was a pregnant elephant. Listen up close, this is where it gets relevant. The elephant soon gave birth to a calf. The calf stood up in just under a half hour. So they put a stake in the ground without making a sound. Fastened a brace around the ankle of the animal to keep it contained. Initially he pulled on, struggled and strained, until he realized he was fully detained. Tethered by the rope, that is where he remained. Day after day he would struggle and jerk, but to his despair it seemed nothing would work to pull out the stake that was holding him back. No lying, he stopped trying, and that was that. How many opportunities have we missed? Constrained by walls that no longer exist, limiting the way that we think and act. Let's make imagine boundaries a thing of the past. How many opportunities have we missed? Constrained by walls that no longer exist, limiting the way that we think and act. Let's make imagine boundaries a thing of the past. Well, the calf grew up to be a full-grown male, 20 feet from the tip of his trunk to his tail. If he tried to roam now, it's a well-known fact, they would fly out the ground or the rope would snap. But there he stayed, tied to the wooden stake. Freedom was a chance he no longer would take. You ever felt like the elephant in this tale, thinking if you tried, you'd only fail? How many opportunities have we missed? Constrained by walls that no longer exist, limiting the way that we think and act. Let's make imagine boundaries a thing of the past. How many opportunities have we missed? Constrained by walls that no longer exist, limiting the way that we think and act. Let's make imagine boundaries a thing of the past. I love people who do what they're not supposed to, like the Miami Heat's coach, Eric Spoelstra, to be the very first Filipino on the scene to coach an NBA championship team. 2008, Boston boundary-breaking trauma with new White House resident President Obama, discouraged by people who thought they knew best. But those were all limits he refused to accept. So take a good look at what's holding you back, and question what you may have thought of was fact. The truth will be a wind to gust and blow those imagined boundaries away like smoke. How many opportunities have we missed? Constrained by walls that no longer exist, limiting the way that we think and act. Let's make imagined boundaries a thing of the past. How many opportunities have we missed? Constrained by walls that no longer exist, limiting the way that we think and act. Let's make imagine boundaries a thing of the past. Sorry. I'm going to do one more song here, and this is another original song. Sorry. There's another original song. This one is... If anyone here is like struggling with what you want to do with the rest of your life, and you kind of find yourself thinking about that way more than is effective, this song is for you. This song is called Come Alive, and it's about recognizing what it is in your life that makes you come alive. Mm-hmm. I was 5 years old, I realized it was a road, and wherever it went, I was dying to go. Enthusiasm, unbridled and free, just me, nobody I was trying to be. The sky and the trees filled my heart with optimism. My mind was at peace, I had a love for living. On fields of green grass, frisbees and beanbags, I'd play all day with my friends and would dream that it's fourth quarter. NBA Finals, 3 seconds left on the clock, the crowd's wild. Paul makes the inbound, Chad makes the dish, Keith takes a shot, swish. Don't ask what the world needs, ask what makes you come alive. Because what the world needs are people who have come alive. Don't ask what the world needs, ask what makes you come alive. Because what the world needs are people who have come alive. Are you happy with your 9 to 5? Or did you take the first one that you could find? Survival is essential with bills to pay in this day and age. Hey, I feel you. We all have mouths to feed, including our own. But if we don't pursue our passions, they cast in a role that's not our own. Our hearts can grow cold. My briefcase has space for pens, I should fill it with chalk instead. And some caution tape, because each office day I'm surrounded by walking dead. Don't ask what the world needs, ask what makes you come alive. Because what the world needs are people who have come alive. Don't ask what the world needs, ask what makes you come alive. Because what the world needs are people who have come alive. Have you heard of Kayla Montgomery? High school athlete who runs cross country. Not the fastest, in fact, she was the slowest. And then she was diagnosed with multiple sclerosis. She would notice every time she'd run, her legs would go numb. Doctors told her she wouldn't walk much longer, and she should take it easy. Instead, she ran stronger. She came alive and ran passionately. She became ranked nationally. It's not in her knowledge how to quit, and now she runs in college on scholarship. Don't ask what the world needs, ask what makes you come alive. Because what the world needs are people who have come alive. Don't ask what the world needs, ask what makes you come alive. Because what the world needs are people who have come alive.
Awesome. Thank you, guys.